Hey, and welcome to Shannon. What? This is my 14th episode. Oh my gosh. And there are some new shows that I created. So, do you want to see them? Hello there, and welcome to news. February is here, and the month of love. So, I don't know if any of you guys are counting down to Valentine's Day. Only 11 more days. So, see you next time on news. Welcome to you. Let's make some laughs. Ha 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 ha. I only have at least 3 jokes this time. Sorry. But next time it'll be more than just 3. So, shall we hear them? Hey everybody, and welcome to Intuned. On February 5th, the Foo Fighters have a new album, but you can also pre-order it on iTunes. I'm not that much of a fan of the Foo Fighters, but this looks like a good album. So, I might listen to a few songs, I might not. So, see you next time on Intuned. Hello, and welcome to In the Spotlight. There are a lot of famous actors and singers' birthdays in February, but yesterday, February 1st, was Harry Styles' birthday. He turned 27, and that's all for In the Spotlight. Hey everybody, and welcome to All You Need Is Love. So, this is only for counting down to Valentine's Day. And there's only 11 more days until love. So, see you next time on All You Need Is Love. Hello there, and welcome to Weekly Weather. Monday is calling for rain, and Tuesday and Thursday are also calling for rain. Wednesday, it might be a bit cloudy, And Friday, there'll be sun and clouds. So, see you next time on Weekly Weather. Hey everybody, and welcome to Did You Know? And, of course, this is a new show. So, did you know that the batteries in an Apple MacBook are bulletproof? I didn't know that. So, that's all for Did You Know? See you next time. Bye. Hey everybody, and welcome to You Should Be Dancing. This is obviously a new show, so I'm gonna show you the Egyptian dance.
Walk like an Egyptian.
So, see you next time on everybody, and welcome to What's New on the Menu. Today, I'm gonna be making beans, and they make you fart real good. So, okay, cool. So, you take your can of beans, and pour them into the pot. Turn the heat up. And you wait for a bit and then you can enjoy. So see you next time on What's New on the Menu. Hello there, and welcome to Passion for Fashion. As I told you last time, you usually see me in a shirt or hoodie or both. But as you can see, I like to dress in other certain pieces of clothing. And I also add some bling. So sometimes you'll see me in a different colored shirt, sometimes you won't. So see you next time on Passion for Fashion. Na, 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 na. Hey everybody, and welcome to my top favorite music videos. Last time I told you that one of my favorite music videos is Bad Romance. And it's true. So I kind of find this to be a bit funny. My second favorite music video is You Should Be Dancing by the Bee Gees. It's also in Saturday Night Fever. And I like the lyrics. I like the beat. And so see you next time on my top favorite music videos. Hey everybody, and welcome to Let's Take Some Pics. The past few pictures that I've shown you guys have been scenery, circles, and animals. I experiment with the pictures and then I show you guys. So I'm not quite sure what these pictures will look like, but do you want to take a peek? Hey everybody, and welcome to Comic Central. I've made a few new comics this year, and I think that they're funny. But I've made some new ones, so do you want to see them? Welcome to this week's COVID-19 update. In first place is the United States with 26 million cases and 452,000 deaths. Second place goes to India with 10 million cases and 154,000 deaths. Third place goes to Brazil with 9.2 million cases and 224,000 deaths. Fourth place will be Russia with 3.8 million cases and 73,000 deaths. Going for number five would be the United Kingdom with 3.8 million cases and 106,000 deaths. Number six is France with 3.1 million cases and 76,000 deaths. So stay tuned for next week COVID update. See ya. Hey everybody, and welcome to Show Me What You Got. Last week, I showed you the first generation Digivice, and now it's TK's Digivice, but with Vmon in it. So, I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. But the only thing that matters is I have it. I've had it for a long time and it still works. So see you next time on Show Me What You Got. Hey everybody, and welcome to Anime for Life. Right now I am wearing my Dragon Ball Z shirt, and I've just started watching the Dragon Ball series from when Goku is just a cute kid, and I'm gonna work my way up and see where it takes me. I know I've seen Dragon Ball Z and GT, but I just feel like rewatching them anyway. So see you next time on Anime for Life. Hey everybody, and welcome to my food creations. As you can see, I'm not in the kitchen right now, but I just made some beans, the farting kind, and do you want to see it? Hey everyone, and welcome to Home Movies. I just saw Outlaw Josie Wales, starring Clint Eastwood, and he also directed the movie. It was good, my first time watching it, but yeah, it was good. I found the storyline to be only like a one-way thing. Outlaw on the run, Red Legs have to catch him. So see you next time on Home Movies. Hey everybody, and welcome to What's on Your Screen. I just finished watching all three seasons of Cobra Kai. It's awesome. And the episodes aren't that long, maybe just half an hour or so. So addictive. I might watch it again. Well, I definitely will watch it again. But now, I'm starting Lucifer. I got through half of the first episode, and to be honest, he's cute. He's really cute. So, see you next time on What's on Your Screen. Hey everybody, and welcome to Off-Broadway. Music theater. We're watching a few songs from our previous performances, and then we get into groups and do our own choreography. It's actually quite fun. The last song we did was Bye 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 by NSYNC. Quite fun. Quite catchy. So, see you next time on Off-Broadway. And welcome to Last Man Standing. There's a guest here, and I'm gonna shoot him up. Mission accomplished. See you next time on Last Man Standing. Thanks for watching, Shannon. What? I appreciate it. So don't forget to follow and subscribe. See you next time. Bye.